It is said here at West Point that much of the history you teach was made by the people you taught. That's true and very much to your credit. The work you and your predecessors have carried forward since 1802 is truly that of nation building. And today the nation thanks you. You have stepped forward not only to serve but to lead. For the whole mark of West Point has been its tradition of growing leaders of character.
This institution has been producing our nation's country for much of the world, 200 years. It has done so during times of peace and of war. It has always done so still in this nation. We are facing many great challenges today, unlike any of our lives. Our nation will survive. We will not have to be great peace. We will be a
Thank you.
establish a peace and allow the students to run the board of the building. In times of calm, in times of crisis,
The Army has always used computers to help solve problems of critical importance. Hi, my name is Suzanne Matthews, and I'm an assistant professor of computer science at West Point. I do research in parallel computing and data analysis, and my cadets and I work on some really cool projects. For example, we are collaborating with the Army Engineer Research and Development Center to use the Apache Spark framework and Army supercomputers to help detect malicious activity in network traffic. In tandem, I work with Dr. Aaron Zinkledger, our resident power expert, to study how parallel computing can expedite the analysis of power grid data and alert grid operators of potential power outages. The goal of both of these projects is to leverage parallel computing to help defend our networks and infrastructure against cyber attacks. I am also exploring how single-board computer clusters can serve as portable, inexpensive computing platforms for various military applications. It is important that we prepare our graduates to not only be problem solvers, but to anticipate the problems of the future. At West Point, we teach students the computing skills needed to leverage modern technology and solve the problems of tomorrow.
You touch a whole bunch of them, is it like wastewater treatment?
We conduct cutting-edge research
on war
problems, basic military, and environment. Through a partnership with Columbia University and the world-renowned MacArthur Foundation Fellow, our innovative research links engineering and biology to a cheaper and safer way to treat industrial wastewater created from the production of explosives. The Department of Geography and Environmental Engineering enhances the intellectual development of cadets like Maddie Davis. She is working on a project to prevent large releases of nitrogen into the environment. Our research will reduce energy costs and carbon emissions by more than 50% at the wastewater treatment plant.